I was a slave for 28 years. I died when I was 18. I was